convert 0.398 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 0.398. To convert this to fraction, for that we have to move this decimal after 1, 2, 3 numbers. To move this decimal after 3 numbers, for that we have to multiply it with 1000. Whatever number you are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also do the same. Next, 0.398 into 1000, 398, 1 into 1000, 1000. Now I cancel with 2, 2 ones, 2 nines, 2 nines, 2 fives, the zeros as it is down. Further cannot be simplified. So our fraction is 199 by 500.